my question to Bangladesh. The government of Sri Lanka is interested in learning more about Bangladesh experience in the whole of society approach in relation to localizing and implementing the 2030 agenda. In addition to set up the SDGs implementation and monitoring committee at the Prime Minister's office to facilitate an implementation of the SDGs action plan, what other actions have been taken to ensure a balanced and a meaningful participation from the stakeholders? Furthermore, how did the government of Bangladesh overcome any challenges encountered when implementing the whole of society approach?
Thank you very much for a very pertinent question. And about SDG implementation in Bangladesh, Bangladesh government, with the behest of our Honorable Prime Minister, formed implementation and monitoring committee comprising of 20 senior secretaries or secretaries involving with implementation of SDGs. And Planning Commission is the focal point for SDGs in Bangladesh, and we followed certainly not whole of government, we followed whole of society approach. That means involving government officials, NGOs, international NGOs, civil society representatives from all a spectrum of civil society. And development partners, media, we talk to civil service training institutes, and so on and so forth. So we made SDG implementation at a social movement in Bangladesh. Following whole society approach, first what we did, we assigned every ministry of the government with implementation of SDG targets according to their rules of business. So we distributed 169 targets to these ministries and to come up with action plan according to the targets. And each ministry has formulated an action plan for that ministry. And comprising all those action plans, Planning Ministry, Planning Commission, we actually brought out an action plan for SDGs in Bangladesh. First of all, we covered next 5 years for implementation, as we follow five-year planning tool in Bangladesh. And we integrated all these SDG targets into our national plan, particularly the 7th five-year plan, which is in vogue now. And we also will be covering all these remaining targets that need to be implemented in the 8th five-year plan and the following 9th five-year plan. With 3 five-year plans, we will implement SDGs in Bangladesh. And the important job we have completed, I think, we prepared SDG financing strategy for Bangladesh. How much additional amount would be needed to implement action plan? We actually brought out a book on that, and we deployed the sources, the innovative sources that we can generate additional funds for financing SDGs. And the challenges faced, if I say truly, we don't face any problem with participation of the people. The big problem we'll be facing actually generating additional funds for implementation of SDGs, because it's a very comprehensive development plan. So we need additional funds. We estimated total additional fund would be required of amount $928 billion. Yearly, we'd be needing $66 billion to implement SDG whole program. So I think that's I tried to answer your question. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. To go to Ultima Rupea, I would like to ask Ms. Nguyen Thi Thanh Ga